Well, you know, there are some things you have to do in life, and one of them is eat. And I heard Dr. David Katz from Yale has a phrase saying chronic disease is dictated by what we do with our feet, our forks, and our fingers. Okay, so exercise, eating, and fingers was, of course, smoking. And if we control or properly manage our feet, our fork, and our fingers, we could eliminate 85% of chronic disease.